31 क्विक हेल्थ फैक्ट्स, फूड, फिटनेस, हाइड्रेशन, रैंडम एक्सेट्रा। लाफिंग कैन इंक्रीज ब्लड फ्लो बाय 20%। वर्स्ट, लाफिंग इज अ गुड फॉर द हार्ट एंड कैन इंक्रीज ब्लड फ्लो बाय 20%। सेकेंड, योर स्किन वर्क्स हार्ड। नॉट ओनली इज इट द लार्जेस्ट ऑर्गन इन द बॉडी, but it regulates your temperature and defends against disease and infection. Always look on the bright side. Being an optimist can help you live longer. Fourth, exercise will give you more energy even when you are tired. Fifth, less than 1% of Americans ride their bike to work, while 50% of Copenhagen residents bike to work or school. Sixth, the US spends almost 3 times more on healthcare than any other country in the world, but ranks last in the life expectancy among the 12th wealthiest industrialized countries. Seventh, learning a new language or playing a musical instrument gives your brain a boost. Eighth, maintaining a good relationship with your friends and family reduce harmful levels of stress and boost your immune system. 9. Feeling stressed? Read. Getting lost in a book can lower level of cortisol and other unhealthy stress hormones by 68%. 10. Drinking coffee can reduce the risk of depression, especially in women. 11th, chewing gum makes you more alert, relieves stress and reduces anxiety levels. 12th, yoga can boost your cognitive function and lower stress. 13th, walking outside or spending time in green space can reduce negative thoughts and boost self-esteem. 14. Chocolate is good for your skin. Its antioxidant improve blood flow and protect against UV damage. UV damage is a ultraviolet radiation. 15. Eating oatmeal provides a serotonin boost to calm the brain and improve your mood. 16. Although it only takes you a few minutes to eat a meal, it takes your body hours to completely digest the food. 17. An apple a day does keep the doctor away. Apples can reduce level of bad cholesterol to keep your heart healthy. 18. The amino acid found in eggs, it can help improve your reflexes. 19. Vitamin D is as important as calcium in determining bone health, and most people don't get enough of it. 20. There are 5 main components of fitness: the body's ability to use oxygen, muscular strength, endurance, flexibility, and body composition. 21st. Walking at a fast pace for 3 hours and more at least once a week, you can reduce your risk of heart disease by up to 65%. 22. Running is good for you. People who run 12 to 18 miles a week have a strong immune system and can increase their bone mineral density. 23. The average moderately active person walks approximately 7,500 steps a day, which is the lifetime equivalent of walking around the earth 5 times. 24. Regular activity can ease the severity and reduce the frequency of lower back pain. 25. Exercising regularly can increase your lifespan by keeping your DNA healthy and young. 26.
Stretching increases the blood flow to your muscles and help avoid injuries. 27. Drinking at least 5 glasses of water a day can reduce your chances of suffering from a heart attack by 40%. 28. Lack of water can cause a range of problems such as constipation, asthma, allergy, and migraines. 29. Dehydration can have a negative impact on your mood and energy levels. Drink enough water to ensure you are always at your best. 30. Your muscles and joints require water in order to stay energized, lubricated, and healthy. 31st and last, feeling down? Plan a vacation. Not only will getting away make you feel better, but planning and anticipating the vacation will also give you a happiness boost. Time for vacation.
Thanks for watching. Do subscribe, share, like, and don't forget to hit the bell icon.